Hi everyone, it's me, Roz, and today I'm going to be playing this game called Greenville, which is personally one of my favorite games on Roblox, and we are going to be trying that out. And if you guys are looking up here, which I doubt any of you are, but if you happen to be, I'm going to be dressing up as a really fat and tall dino, so we might be disturbing people on the way of playing this game, but I'm just going to tell you a few things you can do in this game. And I like this game because basically you have a car and you have to buy different cars, and you can, like, it's kind of a role play game where you can act like you live in different houses, and you can drive to different places and shops and work there. It's pretty fun. It's like a town, and you and all of us can run it basically. And so I have to upgrade Roblox, so I'll fast forward this, and I'll see you there. We are back, and right now it's loading, so we'll just have to wait a couple more seconds. Bleep. If you press these loading squares while you're bored, they just do cool effects, so just tap as fast as you can! I could do a CPS video to see if my clicks per second and see how fast I can click. You guys really want me to do that. Faster. Pressing on keyboard. But that's okay. Alright, our computer takes a really long time to load. So I might have to fast forward this part if it's not gonna load! Oop. Yes. Last time it took so long for it to load. That's fine. Alright. Let's see my dino. It's not what I planned to dress up like. Yes, my dino's loading in! Wait, it's not like that. Yes, it's like that. Look, I'm a dino! That's a normal human. I'm this big. Look, that's the tallest human we couldn't set it to, and I'm so big. When he jumps, he's my height. If I jump, I'm even taller than three of these Lambos could come on top. So yeah, basically, when you first join, you're gonna either spawn right there or right there. And the first thing you want to do if you're gonna play this game is first go into the shop like this, and then you're gonna look for some of these cars, like. Like, which one? And you start out with 3,500, and you just have to look for different cars you want to buy. And you're like, ooh, it's just for example, this car. You can look at the specs on it, like how fast it goes. Sorry. And then you have to pick the color, and then the different trim, like the different styles of the car, and then you can pick the rims, and then you just press buy. But I'm saving my money up for probably a good car, and also if you want to find a specific car and it's going to take you a long time, you can put a single brand, just like, just say that one, you can find it really easily. If you want to do that, so I'm going to put this up here. Alright, so that's just a little thing. You can do a lot more things. Let me move this microphone up, it's probably hard to hear me. Technical difficulties. Okay. So you can do that. So once you get your car, you press my garage, and you scroll down and see which car you bought. I have five of them. Never mind, I have six. I'll just pick this car. This is a new one they have for April Fools. It's a van that is really fast when it's supposed to be slow. You go like this. You drive. On computer, WASD, and on mobile, you just move your thumb on the left like how you normally walk. And, oh no, that was a long time ago, never mind. Not like that. You have the left and the right, those two, and then the pedal and the brake on the other sides. Right there, pedal and brake, and then left and right there. Sometimes on computer, you can't see that. And if you want to make more money, I almost forgot, press job selection. You don't have to really work at these jobs, except these ones you have to earn money, but like ones that aren't red, you don't have to. We'll just pick this one, because I don't know, I just usually pick it. And so you actually earn some more money even when you're not working. If you just drive around, you just earn money. And if you go too fast, you're going to earn less money, but you're going to still earn money. Try to go around 55, because that's the speed limit, and you earn the most money right there. Speed up to 55, press that button, you stay there, no hands. So, yeah, you kind of have to steer like that, but if you're on a straight road like this, I can just chill. Oh, never mind. See? So, you can do that. See, look, I just got $653. And with that, for you guys starters, that might be actually a lot. Maybe we'll get a better car. So, yeah, let's first try to find the beach houses. They're by the ocean, and there's not a beach. I mean, they're not called beach houses, lake houses. Alright, so they're made out of wood. They're kind of like a cabin. I'm going to get out my fastest car. Also, this car, it shows you in there how much it's worth. It doesn't say, but this car that I have is not going to be for beginners. It's $1,400,000. And that's a lot of money. You guys play this enough, you're going to understand how much money that is. I don't know how to turn my headlights on the computer, but on... Wait, I think it's F. G? H? J? Oh, H is horn. Okay, L? O? Okay. I have no clue, but... Someone pulling me over? I can't move! Where my head is going? Oh, yeah. Haha, haha. Too slow. Where? So, pretty much up here, you just have to floor it. Yes, and then you have to turn! If it does that, that means you're lagging, and my car just went way too fast. I might make a tutorial. If you just comment down below if you have no clue what I'm doing. If you need a tutorial, I can make a small video telling you where these are. These are the lake houses. So they're just lots of five different cabins around here. And it's not loading in. I can turn my graphics up. You guys can see them. So it goes five down there. And they're called lake houses because on the other side, there's a lake. And I keep always driving my car when I make a tutorial. I made a tutorial, but it was really bad, so I deleted it. Because it helped no one. And I was like, "That I don't want to make a video. No one's going to even do anything. Just watching it for nothing." But you can just have fun. And if it's winter for you guys, this is actually ice, so you can just drive around your car and just slide, and it's really fun. Or, you on the winter too, you can ice skate around, but that's, like, really slow. If you have, like, my fast car, you could get from that all the way down there in probably, like, 5 seconds. It's crazy. With that car. But I have this tiny little Jeep that actually goes 108 miles per hour, which is kind of fast. And yeah, there's not too much more to explain. I can show you guys what's in the house. I just need to park my car. You can lock your car if you want, if you don't want anyone to break inside of it. Okay. And once you losing my mind, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. Once you park your car, you own it. Oh, that's someone else's home. Oopsies. I totally wasn't here, ha! Alright, let's take this house. Alright, I hear my brother. He might come into my room. So, explore, but... Alright, if I press this, spam it and touch your body on it, you get your house, and you press that to open your garage, and you press that to lock your house so no one can break through the door. But these are not all the houses. There's more plain houses down there. It's fine. I can lock my house real quick so no one can break in. I just want to show you the outside of what they look like. This is just a regular home. Looks pretty much like that. That's different type of houses. That's kind of a bigger house. This is more flatter. Sort of. That one's smaller house. Lake houses are a different type, and I thought they would leave, like, right away. Somehow they... Well, is this my iPad, or is this my computer not loading in, or is this for real? Oh no, that's for real. I was driving so fast, I almost fell. Alright, something's not loading in right. Okay. I'm fine. Spiders is home. Okay. Right, we made it in. I don't know how to turn off my headlights, so we're just gonna keep them on. You get demolished by that thing, don't worry. Except if your car gets stuck there, it's gonna glitch really bad. You can, ring the doorbell to annoy people if you want. And answer the doorbell like normal. You do that. All of the normal houses actually have TVs, so you know what time it is. And if you're on a computer, you can obviously, tell what time it is. But the TVs help a lot if you just want to watch something, if you're just bored or anything. But yeah, so not too much else to explain. There's just normal rooms. I like the basement a lot. I don't know where the basement is. I wonder if that works. Yeah, that works. Exploring. Yeah, that's the basement. The pool table. A long, long time ago, there used to be a really haunted house. And so people would try to break in and basically just like ruin the entire place. And there's a creepy maze, and you would get money at the end. I barely made it, like, the last hour is even there. And it was just some far away. But one of these lake houses actually had a secret basement that was also scary. Like, this entire basement was scary. I forget what it was. Maybe that room led down to even a deeper basement. It was really scary, but I know this house is fine. Because, yeah, I probably shouldn't have wore this big because this is all you see, probably. But, let me start zooming out. Don't fit. Look at me on this chair. It's like I'm on no chair. There's a nice deck, but since I locked it, you cannot break through it. Alright, you can just enjoy and have a nice time. Sadly, none of these things work. Oh, wait. I never knew that worked. Whoa, that's really cool. Wonder if we can put anything on it. Well, that has no function to do. So, look around. You can sleep at night, but it's 8 a.m., so I should probably enjoy the sunshine. You guys can see more of the landscape now than at nighttime. It's probably like 7 or 5 a.m. Well, that's okay. Well, at least we're having a good time explaining this tutorial. This tutorial also sucks, but, I mean, it's probably the best I can do. Well, that's okay. Alright. I should probably leave this place and show you around a couple more things, because this is not everything you can do. This is just a hint of everything you can do. A tiny, tiny hint. We can move this microphone. Stupid microphone. Right. Open up. Open up. Right. Inside. And close. It's lagging. Well, I'm glad it didn't hit my car. Now, if you don't want your house, you can press sell house. You can... not with these houses, you cannot change them different colors, but you can actually add roommates, which is a new thing. I don't know what a backlist is, but roommates, you just type in your friend's username, whatever it is in the game, and you can add them like that. So I'll just sell my house because someone else can enjoy it. Look at that, I'm moving, I'm making money every second. Almost every second. More like every 5 minutes. Okay. Also, with jobs, you get money every 5 minutes, so that's why I said that. If you guys want, I'll hit max speed. Uh-oh, this might be a dead end. Hold on. I'll get close to max speed. Well, this isn't even close to max speed. And this is not even the fastest car in the game. This is just one closer to the fastest. Alright, I can kind of go fast right now. Here we go. Right? We're going 200. The max speed is 260. Yeah, someone's trying to shoot me down. Oh no, I'm probably getting caught by the police. 257. This is fun. Whoa! Jeez. That was awesome. I like flew over those cars. I wish someone was here at the spawn so they could literally observe that. Do it there. Go there. But sadly, no one saw that. Well, that's okay. There's a plane. Sadly, you can't go on those planes, but sometimes special occasions you can. And you can customize your license plates and your wheels, but I'm not going to fit it in this video. That will be a lot of time. So, I'm just going to have fun for the next 10 seconds, I guess. So if you guys want me to try one more car just so you guys can see where I'm just different, you guys probably want me to try this one, so it's different from the rest. Whoa. Oh no. Uh-oh. Okay. We need to respawn it because it doesn't work. Alright. And you can buy a school bus, which I was thinking to sell. Oh, speaking of that, you can sell cars, like you, blah, 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 and you're just gonna sell it, and you boop. And it's 87% of its original price, so it sells a little less. So you don't want to buy your car and then sell it immediately, because you'll actually lose money by doing that. But, yeah. Well, let's see what this can do. Bye! My brother, I thought he would come in a while ago, but here he is. Just finishing the video, we're playing Greenville, and they might have wanted to know what this car is, so if you go watch my video after I post it, you can see what I did with my Bugatti. I did something crazy, so don't tell him what it is until he watches it. What is it? Can't tell you until you watch it. Alright. This will be the end of the video, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and what?
We'll see you later.
You look stretched. Yeah. I think next video we're going to do an NBA game.
Yeah, we're going to do
Big.
Great. And also, if you ever heard of Pokemon cards, I could maybe show you mine of Pokemon cards.
Yeah. I had a Pokemon channel, but it didn't do too well. So you guys maybe watch that. Well, that's the biggest it gets. But yeah, so we're gonna enjoy some more videos. And yeah, what would you like to say in the microphone?
Good grief.
You said good grief if you didn't hear him. This is a good way to end off this video, just by looking around.
Wait, do an emote real quick to end it off.
Emote?
Yeah.
I need to make this smaller. Emote time. Lags? Alright.
Where is my Is that gonna be your YouTuber character?
No, I just change it up every week or every time. What? I don't have any emotes equipped. That's a sad way to end the day.
And the dinosaur just got hit.
Yeah, sadly. Sadly, sad. Oh, ew. Okay, we're done. Bye.